My name is Michael, I'm an artist, and I'm gonna show you how to draw a mug. With a mug, you wanna start with the opening, the top of the mug, which would just be an oval kind of circle like this. It shows the opening. Then you wanna do the body of the mug. And a mug could be any shape. It could be straight down like this, or it could be kind of bold, where it's just a little curved like this. It's all up to you, however, whatever shape you want. We're gonna make this one straight, so we're just gonna come down like this, depending on the shape of the mug you want. And there, sometimes it can be short like a coffee cup, or it could be big like a beer glass or a beer mug, depending on the shape. But at the base, you wanna just kind of round it a bit. And then you want to start on the handle, which kind of flares up, comes around to about the middle. And then you want to show the middle just like that. And you can color it in. Also with a mug, you don't have to just make it basic like this. It's not always one color. You can always add a stripe around. And you can color it in. Make it as creative as you like. That's how you draw a mug.